The Sound of Trees by Robert Frost. I wonder about the trees. Why do we wish to bear forever the noise of these? More than another noise, so close to our dwelling place. We suffer them by the day, till we lose all measure of pace and fixity in our joys, and acquire a listening ear. They are that talks of going, but never gets away, and that talks no less for knowing, as it grows wiser and older, that now it means to stay. My feet tug at the floor, and my head sways to my shoulder. Sometimes when I watch trees sway from the window or the door, I shall set forth for somewhere. I shall make the reckless choice. Someday when they are in voice and tossing so as to scare the white clouds over them on, I shall have less to say, but I shall be gone.